space and hits the three-pointer. Three, kisses off the glass, in it goes. Richards, the lead doesn't last for long. Granger, the pressure, there's a bit of space right from the edge. Granger drops the two-pointer. And got some two. Figures. Bangos goes away. Bangos drives down this channel, and the follow-up from Davies is slammed home. So an opportunity for them to, for them as in Baskonia, to go level. Same record as coming straight down through the middle as Patricio Garrido, who slams it through. That's right on the side. Two fouls. Three. Now the three-pointers will go to the line. No problem. Oh yes, what a play from Garrido. And down to Granger, shot off his red. Granger takes on the long ranger. It just sinks it, wouldn't you know it. Manis rejected by Kavalauskas. It is a great home win for Baskonia Vitoria Gasteiz against Zalgiris Kaunas, who are fifth in the table. It's the highest ranked team they've got left to play